Family members are out of a home after a fire started in the garage of their house on the city's south side. Fire crews say it started just after midnight. The home sustained heat damage. Officials say one cat and a dog did not survive the fire.